Hey guys, this is a special video. I had told you guys a few videos back when I was showing you about force simulation that I never use this postseason mode. Well, actually, it's not that I never used it. I used it before years ago, and it was so disappointing when it first came out, because I was the one that advocated that they have a postseason mode in MLB. Because if you remember, years ago, they didn't have this particular feature or mode. And when you would play in this mode, what would happen would be that you could set the teams up, but you really weren't seeding them. It took the liberty of seeding by record. And the record that it used was the previous season. So you could never really set it up correctly. And I suggested in a previous video not too long ago that MLB The Show, if they hadn't done it already, because I did leave a little wiggle room for myself since I was stating something that might be incorrect. And it was that they hadn't updated this postseason feature. Well, I've been poking around with it, and I found that they've changed it, and it's pretty good. So let's take a look at it. This is for people who want to set up the postseason quickly. Okay, this is how you would do it. Start new. Now today, they uploaded, or you can download, new rosters. Today, October the 2nd. As you can see, I downloaded this at 2:37 a.m. today, 10/2/2019. Most of you will see this when you're waking up eating your cornflakes this morning. Okay? So know that you can update your rosters if you want to before you go into this mode and use that as your roster to go into this mode, which I just did. So now, when you get to the selection screen, what you need to do is clear the mechanism, guys. Clear out all the teams that are currently in the playoffs. And I'll explain as I go. Okay, so now we're going to set it up. You do that, you clear the mechanism, that's what I call it. Because what you want to do is put the seeding correct. Okay, so in the American League, it should have been, the first team should be the Astros, number one seed. There they go. Second seed, and I check, because I want to control all these teams. I want to do it just like I would do a franchise mode. So the next team would be the Yankees. Third team would be the Twins. First wild card would be the A's. And the second wild card team in the American League would have been Tampa Bay. In the National League, number one should be the Cardinals. The Dodgers. Number two should be the Braves. And the third divisional winner would be the Cardinals. As stated before, baseball guys, we're pretty much sticklers for, we want everything to be the way it was, nostalgia, which is a good thing. But sometimes, you know, you gotta let go of the past and go with the future. First wild card team here would be the Nationals. I'm going the wrong way. Okay. And the second wild card team would be the Brewers. Okay, so everything is anatomically correct here as far as seeding is concerned. We're going to press the option button in advance. The rules are pretty much set the way they are for the real baseball. They don't give you an option to change the format for the wild card, which would have been kind of cool, you know, play the best of three series or something like that. And then some of you, like I said, are purists, would say, no, do it the way they're doing it in real life. Okay. That's just for me. I think they should change that to the best of three. That's me. Okay, so now we want to continue. And you can see it's set up anatomically correct as far as the brackets are concerned. That's the way it should look. Now what you want to do is you want to go over and save under data utility. And when you go to save it, it already say postseason right there, right? You already have a file saved under this long name here, but you want to change that. And since I've already test run this, when I put P in, it'll say postseason. And we'll save it that way. We'll save over the long file name there. Override it, yes. And we're in like Flint. So now let's see what it looks like. Okay. Full disclosure here, the system, MLB, the show 19, the system must have updated, because when I did this before and I went into the postseason, the first game, which was the wild card game, the Brewers were the first team. But now it shows up as the Athletics, because everybody knows by now that the Nationals beat the Brewers, came back and beat them. I fell asleep, but thanks to Xfinity, I could rewind it and look at it when I woke up. Realizing I fell asleep. I fell asleep because I'm old, not because the game was boring. I'm old and I take certain medications because I'm an amputee. And I got high blood pressure and diabetes and all that. So sometimes my medication makes me drowsy. So anyway, let's go into what they have as the first game here. But it actually should be, if it was correct, at all times. First of all, both the games wouldn't be played on the same day. That's wrong. But that's okay. I can take that. Some of you guys can't, but I can. When I do it in franchise mode, it does it as it's supposed to be. The Brewers play the National League wild card game first. And then it's the Athletics playing, which would be tonight, Wednesday night. But they got them both on the same day here. You can see same date is up under each game. Okay, so anyway, that's neither here nor there. Let's go in. We're going to play. We want to see what it looks like. And that's going to pretty much, that's not going to end it. Well, yeah, I guess that'll end it. We'll see. I have to think about it. Is there anything else I want to show you guys? Okay, so we go in, and I think those records are correct, or pretty close. It's about how it went. A lot of wins for the wild card teams this year. So, from this point, after I exit, this is all the same way you save a franchise, you save this. You can force simulate it, just like you can for a franchise mode game. You can tweak it and save it in several different say postseason one, postseason two, postseason three, meaning that, you know, you can play as multiple teams. You can change the skins of how it opens up, all that. But I just wanted to show you the preliminaries, and I'm very impressed by it because it used to didn't be this way. And that's why I had abandoned this mode. So I salute MLB the show for being to listening to the fan base and changing this mode so that it's more acceptable and more like NBA 2K. NBA 2K is the leader in postseason setups. They've done it right for years. Took time. I hope Madden will catch up to this. You know, because Madden is really archaic in how it allows you to set up franchise, season mode, playoff mode, all that. Very archaic. Even though the game, we love the game, there can be improvements in it via the postseason and franchise mode. And I heard they're trying to get rid of the franchise mode. I hope they don't do that. They're destroying the game. But anyway, guys, these are not the starting pitchers. Our projected starting pitchers. Medea would be starting. And Snail, I think his name is for Tampa Bay. But that's okay. All of that stuff, like I said, you could tweak the rosters and all that kind of stuff. All right, guys. Hopefully this was informative and educational to some of you. And thank you for watching. I appreciate it. I'm talking in soft tone because it's early in the morning. 3:46 now. And I'm trying not to wake up my neighbors because they are very decent people. All right. Take care, guys.